Good morning, children. How are you? I think you all are fine. I am your new teacher. My name is Veena. Today, I brought an interesting story for you. Okay, you want to hear it? Let's start. Hear the story very carefully. Once upon a time, there was a farmer who was very poor. One day, farmer found a hen which laid an egg every day. But it was not an ordinary egg. It was a golden egg. He sold the egg in the market and earned money every day. But soon he became greedy. He wanted to become rich overnight. Then he decided to kill his hen to get all the golden eggs at once. So he took a knife and cut the hen's stomach. But when he killed the hen, he found nothing, not a single egg in hen's stomach. He became very sad. He lost not only the golden egg, but also his only source of income, the hen. So, what we learn from this story? We learn we should not be greedy. Repeat with me. We should not be greedy. The moral of the story is we should not be greedy. Today, we learn two new words. Number one, golden, golden, golden egg. Repeat with me, golden. Understand? I think you all understand. You are a very cute children. The second word is greedy. Say with me, greedy. The moral of the story, repeat with me, we should not be greedy. Thank you, children, for today. Bye-bye.